Hello friends, the title of the video is Foreign Contribution Regulation Act, a flawed approach of Government of India. Amendment to the Foreign Contribution Regulation Act, that is FCRA, is passed by Rajya Sabha recently. It appears to enhance the draconian regime that successive government have imposed on NGO, that is non-government organization, especially foreign funded ones. The bill contains some provisions that are mandatory, such as the one that requires the NGO to provide Aadhaar number of office bearer or copies of passport if the office bearer is foreigner. NGO have complained strongly about the amendment capping administrative expenses to 20% of the foreign contribution, down from earlier 50%. Although this can be validly considered as interference in the functioning of NGO, it is also true that executives of some of the larger NGO enjoy lavish lifestyle out of proportion to the nature of their work. The problem is that the definition of administrative expenses also covers salaries of outreach workers, field staff, and others who work at the coal face of the voluntary sector. This move could well put up brakes on the healthy trend towards the emergence of professional voluntary sector, which has been cornerstone of the development of civil society in the West. The amendment also prohibits transfer of foreign fund to any other person or organization. The Voluntary Action Network India, that is VANI, has pointed out that this stipulation would throttle collaboration with the NGO community. There are thousands of small organizations doing good work at the grassroots, but lack the resources. Thus, preventing indirect funding can do immeasurable harm to the voluntary sector that too often feels the absence of state in social infrastructure. Taken together, this amendment points to the government's inherently flawed approach to the voluntary sector. To conclude, given the increasing importance of civil society in the days ahead, the government needs to approach the sector with consistency and transparency. Instead of limiting the disclosure of FCRA organization, it is vital that all NGO operating in the country file disclosures of their income and expenditure on a website that is available in the public domain, not just the government. Thank you for watching my video.